to Fromage Gardens. This is a little vignette. We help maintain a yard. The grass looks beautiful. The flowers look beautiful. But we inherited a canary date palm. And this is why you do not ever want to buy a canary date palm. We are doing the favor. We forgot our gloves, of course, but we are chopping off the little thorns. That is why you do not buy a canary date palm. Some people will call them a pineapple palm. It is not a pineapple. It is not nice and juicy and fun to eat. It will do this to you. Or better yet, I have in my finger one that I got stuck in my finger 15 years ago. So remember, they look cute and cuddly in the nursery, but they will turn out to come and bite you. It is like you go to a store of a pet store and you see a beautiful little snake. He looks so pretty. He has beautiful little colors and beautiful little shades, and he will bite you. It is the same thing. Canary date palm. Stay away, homeowners. Thank you.